is 8:05. It's time for your morning rush here. The CDC says there could be a safety issue with Pfizer's updated COVID-19 vaccine. New numbers reveal a possible increase in a certain type of stroke in people 65 and older who recently received one of the updated boosters. This potential risk was detected using a monitoring system that called the vaccine safety data link. Seniors might be more likely to have these kinds of strokes within the first 3 months.